missionary talks of everlasting love.
Isn't love an idea? So when you ask what love is, you may be too frightened to see the answer.
To find this extraordinary thing, the man sought intimacy.
To love without hate, without jealousy, without anger.
To suffer the sorrow of every creature within our own hearts.
That is compassion.
It's non-dual. It's unity. Beauty is not something you see. There is beauty only when your heart and mind know of loveliness. This is the universal principle of compassion. Even though they don't expect what a mockery is made of this brief battle for possessions that makes for so short a life. No more war. No more racism.
No more sexism. No more speciesism.
The separation from home is the only map in this world.
Because when all others work, there will no longer be a need to try. No special races or cultures or chosen people.
No more opposite because of it.
So instead of a limited race, a universal limitless all.
That is awakening.
Then love has no opposite.
Then love has no conflict. Humanity is more than unity. It is a complete unity. Combined with all conscious life, all earthlings, all beings, it is a great peace.
No one part or one member can be separated from the whole.
Human,
animal,
poultry,
not the same as equal.
You know that the unity of humankind is essential, and that love is way.